Excel provides an option to suggest that a workbook be opened in read-only mode, though this does not enforce it. To set this recommendation, click on the File tab and select Info. Click on the Protect Workbook icon and choose Always Open Read Only from the list of options. Save, close, and reopen the workbook for the change to take effect. When you open the workbook, you will see a prompt recommending read-only mode, but you can still opt to edit if you choose. This feature serves as a gentle nudge to encourage readers to open the workbook in read-only mode. When you open a workbook in read-only mode, any changes you make can't be saved. To disable read-only mode, open the workbook and select No when Excel asks if you want to open in read-only mode. Once the workbook is open, go to the File tab and choose Info. Click on Protect Workbook and select Always Open Read-Only to toggle it off, allowing you to save changes to the workbook as usual. You can also make a workbook read-only when saving it for the first time to demonstrate. Open a new workbook, then save it. When the Save dialog box appears, click More options to choose where you'd like to save the workbook. Next, click the Tools menu at the bottom of the Save as dialog box and select General Options. Check the box labeled Read-Only Recommended, then click Save to finalize the workbook. Another method that can make a workbook read-only is to use the Mark as Final Excel feature. When a workbook is marked as final, a warning message appears upon opening, suggesting it's for viewing only. Although users can override this setting and still edit the workbook, it serves as a strong indication to treat it as a completed file. A third way to prevent accidental modifications in Excel is to set the file as read-only in Windows. First, close the workbook, then navigate to its location, right-click on the file, and select Properties. In the General tab, check the Read-Only box, then click OK. This sets a Windows file attribute that stops changes to the file until the read-only setting is removed. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more content like this.